What's up, everybody? This is Mr. Ray Hondo, and welcome back to Let's Play Little Nightmares. Let's get into it. Time for a long-ass loading screen. So we went down a garbage chute. Already passed this part. Yeah, I already passed this. You just climb up here. Oh, what do we do, though? Oh yeah, but I stopped here. How do you crouch? What the fuck just happened? No, Cortana, fuck you. It wouldn't let me crouch back under. Son of a bitch. I said crouch and Cortana opened up for some reason. Made the game a lot quieter. Stupid ass. I have to disable that. That's dumb. You can't find me, bitch. Bitch. You can't find me. Crouch! Why aren't you crouching? Run, 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 run! How do you get past two of these fuckers? So that's grip. That's lighter. That's how you crouch. I'm stupid. I was pressing the grab button to crouch this entire time. Okay, lost him. How do we get up there? Stepping on glass too much. You're creepy as fuck, dude. Do I have to get in that room over there? No, I can't get in that room. Saw me. Hey! What? Oh, fuck you! Awesome, and put me back here. Are the hooks still going? They're going the wrong way. Oh, I can climb here. Okay, good. Yeah, they didn't get me. No, don't fucking. I have to figure out how to get up there. It's like hardcore parkour it. The motherfuckers is coming over here. Can I push any of this off? Made it. Come on, Hook. Oh, we're on the hook. We're good to go. Hopefully. They're gonna start jumping for me. Oh, they can't jump. As soon as I fall, I'm dead though. You better not. Oh no! I dropped right in front of him? Are you kidding me? Oh, there we go. This is where I needed to be. Oh shit! I'm outie. You guys suck. I'm outie. Oh boy. Oh boy. We're out of there. We're in the dining room now. You can fall off this easy, I think. I'm really scared. Oh, see, I was falling off. Prefer to be on the ladder than on a pipe or a narrow fucking platform. Ugh. Platforming and horror goes pretty good together in this game. Whoa. This is insane. Who are those people? All gluttons, I'm sure. This is an insane scene. Why can't I just climb over there and escape? They would have probably eaten me though, knowing how creatures are in this fucking game. Yeah, I don't like this narrow path. Oh, look at them all. Oh, the rich and gluttonous, I guess, is what that is. Almost fell off the edge. This gluttony is kind of a theme in this, because the name of the ship is the Maw. You get super hungry, everyone's super obese. Oh no, not this shit again. What is that noise? What a terrible noise. Look at these people. Oh, look at her up there. The geisha. Okay, we got some more platforming to do. Ooh, I didn't want to fuck that up. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is intense. Don't you dare come after me, buddy. Oh, they're coming. Oh, they're coming. Where do I go? I guess I'm safe here. Oh, I gotta climb up this. They want to eat a living child? No, why'd I let go? Why'd I let go? Fuck! Why'd I let go? Don't you touch me, bitch. Don't you touch me. I don't have to do that. I don't even have any commentary for this. This is just terrifying. Where do I go from here? Oh, right here. I guess. Nope. They got me right away. Just gonna run out of the reach. Run out of the reach. Run out of the reach. Oh, made it. I hope. Oh boy. Oh man. Thankfully, these fuckers are mostly busy eating. Where the hell do I go? Oh, they're coming. No, 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 run, 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 run. I got stuck. I got stuck. How do you get me? How do you go past what's in front of you? What? That's how you get through. Oh, he's coming again. He's coming again. He's coming again. No, 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 no. I slid. Bitch. These controls are jank sometimes. He's fast. I slid and he still got me. You fucking suck. Oh, this is making me mad. There, we did it. Finally. God. What's coming for me now? Oh my god, not these fuckers again. What do I do now? Oh. You knocked some shit down. Alright, well, I'm going to call it an episode here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to join the adventure today. Share the video to help the growth of the channel. and check out all my links in the description down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.